Are you looking to boost your confidence and improve yourself, but don't know where to start? Look no further. In this video, I'll share with you 5 simple steps that you can start implementing today to begin your journey toward personal growth and self-improvement. The first step to improving yourself is setting clear goals. When you have a specific goal in mind, it's easier to stay motivated and make progress. Take some time to think about what you want to achieve, and then break it down into smaller, more manageable goals. Don't be afraid to dream big, but remember to be realistic as well. The second step is to take action. Once you have your goals in place, it's important to start taking steps towards achieving them. This could mean learning a new skill, joining a club or organization, or simply making small changes in your daily routine. The key is to start taking action, no matter how small, and to stay consistent. Step 3 is about surrounding yourself with positive influences. The people we spend the most time with can have a big impact on our thoughts and actions. Make an effort to spend time with people who inspire and motivate you, and avoid those who bring you down. The fourth step is to practice self-care. Taking care of your physical and mental health is crucial for personal growth and confidence. Make sure you're getting enough sleep, eating well, and taking breaks when you need them. It's also important to set aside time for activities that bring you joy and relaxation, such as hobbies or exercise. The final step is to be patient and persistent. Improving yourself and boosting your confidence takes time and effort. It's important to be patient with yourself and to keep working towards your goals, even when things get tough. Remember that progress, not perfection, is the key.